You're listening to Raddy's Wild Tap on CBC Radio 2.
Hi, welcome back to Raddy's Wild Tap on CBC Radio 1, CBC Music, and Sirius 169. We're resuming our show, we're driving along the car, and there's something strange in the trunk, and our show's on body parts. The show was suggested by Jim Mason from Gillies Bay, BC. Thanks, Jim, for that suggestion. And we closed that last hour with Clap Your Hands. We're going to keep going with Hands. And a great song written by Dan Baird, who's an incredible songwriter. If you Google Dan Baird, he's written some very, very clever songs. But they're all really great rock dance songs. They are called the Georgia Satellites. I wonder where they're from. I think it's from Georgia. These guys really totally rock. 1986. Keep your hands to yourself. Georgia Satellites, so keep your hands to yourself. Now we're going to stare somebody and look them right in the eyes. She's got Betty Davis eyes, written by Donna Weiss and Jackie DeShannon, and a great songwriter of her own and a great singer. She has a big hit, What the World Needs Now Is Love, Sweet Love. Betty Davis eyes. Then we're going to go to Sad Eyes by Robert John, born in New York City. Robert Frederick Jr., but he's called Robert John. He had a big hit when he was 12 called White Bucks and Saddle Shoes, if you remember that. White Bucks and Saddle Shoes. My Jelly Bean. Guy had a lot of hits. But anyway, here he's with Robert John with Sad Eyes. And then a song I wrote with Burton Cummings. And Burton Cummings is probably 19 when he's singing this. From 1968. Here we go with Kim Carnes, Betty Davis Eyes, Robert John with Sad Eyes, and the guess who?